right, that's a first. Server back streaming. Apologies. Internet seemed to just poof. But we're back. So the stream's now split in two. But then this problem. More or less. Hopefully, we'll do our best to just make one. Airport, that would be really good.
Peter's pre-arrival works. Like, they want to make engines. I'll say, I'll fix it. Because I'll build me a ton of things to find all the room. Something I'm just now realizing. It's just it's not realized. Oh yeah, it's UPS. Speak. But besides that, is that there's actually a lot of mad dogs in Anchorage. It's kind of up before I decide where to go next. Do a little bit of Mad Dog flying. Haven't touched the Mad Dog in a second. Switch off my 747 to bring some cargo rooms. And my daily two have to. Seen it. It's arriving in air banks. And there's me. Today is Charlie 8. Of course, we're going to fight against some action. I already know where it is. Cannot cross on here. But you may just don't hit it to me. You fly to 1,500, 6,500 broke, 7,500 broken here. Chapter 13, Duke 11. Here in rain, September 2, 9 or 7. Go back to rain. But big over his system. Over Anchorage. see why a bear can be adamant to animals. It's pressure, it's consistent. It won't fluctuate as much. If I scream across the top of the mountain 200 feet, it will say animals. I'll go off the top of the mountain, above the mountain. Fair enough. Arrow 351 is 351, full stop, it's in, more or less. Touchdown zone is 151, airport elevation is also 1. Oh, the wind's 45 knots. Alright, that makes sense. Oh, it's capable of the same. Anchorage traffic, last 5 sitting through 16 feet. Left downwind prowess.
Not quite it yet. wouldn't turn.
Lights. Laps 2 and 1/8. Lift the light right here. Or otherwise fine. Thank you. Anchor traffic, left 65 and left base, runway 15. Anchorage. It is. Anchorage traffic, Alaska 65, runway 15, Anchorage. Runway in sight. Here down. Brake arm, auto brakes are set.
Gear down. Three greens.
Play slow capture. Anchorage traffic lap 65, 10 mile final from A15 Anchorage. For a separate landing.
Approaching minimums. 200 minimums.
Thank you.
100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Done. X1 Mike, Charlie 9. Anchorage traffic, last of 60 miles. A15, 12 Mike. Alright, we are here, and we are done. Flight time 1 hour and 39 minutes, block time 154 from Juneau to Anchorage. About 10 minutes behind landing in ATA. Well, that's the same. Oh, no. That's right. Airtime in ATA would probably be better saying. Nonetheless, we have made it. There are some things I'd like to improve on. We made do of a couple bad situations. Didn't make it here at all. So. It's probably said that the landing was great. I guess it takes into more of a touchdown factor than it does a maintaining centering line factor. They've seen all they need to see. I've seen all I need to see. Catch you guys all later. Not sure which cargo carrier I'll be doing, but I'll probably do a cargo carrier, a couple cargo flights up here first, before we consider moving on to other airports. No mistakes. But until then, to those who stopped by, thank you for stopping by. To those who followed and liked, appreciate that as well. Nonetheless, it was an eventful day. I had fun. I'll catch you guys all later.